With a slight bend in your elbows, lower your arms out at both sides in a wide arc until you feel a stretch on your chest. The movement should only occur at the shoulder joint. The elbow should remain stationary throughout the movement. At the end of the movement, the arms will be by your sides with the palms facing the ceiling. Using the same arc motion used to lower the weights, return the arms back to the initial position as if you were hugging a barrel, and squeeze your chest muscles. Keep your shoulder blades retracted throughout the exercise. Do not allow your shoulders to round forward.